buddy, it's AJ. And out here, there you can see it, it's picked. It's an NASA alloy. It's called the Six Pins of Hell. I think I need to move my light a little bit. By Bronx Lockpicker 60. There it is. Six Pins of Hell. And there's the key. And again, it is picked. And it truly is Six Pins of Hell. So that being said, I don't know if I can do this in this position either. I'm going to try it again. Position is really awkward here, but we're going to try it. I know it's really hard for you to see here. I need to get this picked on video so I can see these pins, man. Okay, I did turn the sound on, I couldn't remember. I had to double check. Shit. I don't even know how long it took me to pick this. Probably a while. You can just hear and feel all the serrations in here. Got a little something on five just there. Damn, man, I'm all fucked up. Okay. I'm sorry, this is just not working. We may be here a while, I don't know. I didn't feel good. Got a little tiny something on three. That's really it. Shit. Just lost everything. Damn. Kind of think it's pure luck with this luck, man. Fuck. Sorry about that. It's not the virus. Well, it could be a virus, but I'm pretty sure it's not. Fuck. Alright. Three collection on that. Sweet, she is open. Awesome. Oh my god. Six pins of hell. Six pins of hell. Holy shit. Okay. I'm gonna close this back up. Pull these screws out. Oh my god, it's open. I did it. That is sweet. I may not be able to get that out. Well, it's coming out one way or another. Oh, that was so sweet, man. Six pins of hell. And it is six pins of hell. I'm glad I got that open. Kind of got to hurry. My battery's starting to die. I think I need to do something about that real quick. So bear with me one second here, I think. If I can. Shit. Hopefully I can do this. Hopefully I can do this. Okay. We're working. We're back up and running. I was afraid my battery was going to die and I would lose it all. Oh my god. Okay. Shim. Brand new shim. Wait, I think I got some in this seal here. There, we'll use this long bastard right here. Key. Oh my god, I don't believe I got that thing open. It was a little sticky. Key, shim, follower. Let's not foul this up. Okay. Shit, I don't have my freaking tweezers either. That was three that just fell out. No, that was four. That's three. Oh no. Five. That's it. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Well, why is it called 6? Oh, 5 is still in there. There we go. So now I gotta redo this. Because it's all fouled up. Okay. Bear with me a minute here. Shit, my tweezers aren't in there. I'm not even sure how to pause this thing, brothers. Fuck. I don't know how to pause this thing. I gotta get my tweezers. They're not here. And that really sucks. Shit. Alright. Fuck. Fuck, fuck, fuck. Let's try it. Okay. Sorry about that. God, I hate this. Just kind of sucks right now. Got the key pins messed up, but that's no big deal. That's easy to fix. Yeah. All right. Let's see what's inside this bastard. There we go. Everything is heavily serrated, like I figured it would be. You could just feel it. All being seriously serrated. There's three. Three is actually standard. Leaving the springs in for the time being. Whoops. This could have been seven pins too. Shit, there it goes. Well, that's a badass pin there. Lucy! Damn it! Sorry about that. I'll just do this, maybe. Hopefully I can do this without dropping it. Not really. Can't see him. Loose! Enough. Sorry, everybody. Oh, God. I can't even do this, man. I'm gonna drop shit or something. It just doesn't do it justice, man. There's key pin one. Driver horn. Really can't see him, man. That sucks. Key pin two. Nice serration. Everything's heavily serrated. And there's driver two heavily serrated. Grab that before I drop it and lose it. Like I just fucking did. There it is. That's key pin three. Driver four is standard. first driver. Keep him four. This is really a pain in the ass. Really a pain in the ass doing it this way. That's driver four. Pin five. I mean, God, just look at the work you put into those pins. And that is, driver six, driver five. I'm sorry, losing my mind here. And that's key pin six. And driver six. Oh my God. That is, to me, a major accomplishment. And again, everybody, that is six pins of hell. By Bronx Lock Picker 60, there it is. All right, everybody, happy 4th. Thanks for watching. Stay safe, stay legal, stay lawful, and keep on picking.